seen photos of General Patton during World War II, you would have seen him in this type of vehicle. Behind the M20 is the M8, and if you think they look alike, you'd be correct. The difference being is that the M8 has a gun and turret, 37mm anti-tank gun, which was pretty much useless during World War II, which is why it was used for anti-personnel. They'd load it up with fragmentation. But it considered a reconnaissance vehicle, and I'm impressed that it's able to move through the mud. Here comes the M18 Hellcat. This vehicle is actually powered by an aircraft radio engine. And at 50 miles an hour on the battlefield was the fastest armored vehicle of World War II. And here is the iconic Sherman tank. 50,000 of units were built. They were under armored, under guns, but with 50,000 of them built, they were able to power. Thank you.
exactly.